Sorry, Gore! Ooh, tampons.
Wash your car, mister. We're raising money for Monster High's fear-leading team.
Oh, it'd be a bloody shame if us ghouls couldn't raise enough money.
Without us, how would the Mansters ever win another Casket ball game?
What the f*** are you doing?
We're having a car wash.
I mean the puns. I'm the Crypt Keeper. Slays on words on my thing.
I've never even heard of you, blah.
Yeah, if you don't want us to wash that filthy piece of shit, just get out of our sleigh.
You're so punny.
I just made that f***ing pun. What the f***? What the f***? Hello, boys and ghouls. What the f***?
Welcome to Monster High, stranger. I'm Headless Headmistress Bloodgood.
Well, Principal Goodhead, I'm the Crypt Keeper, and I'm here to shut this shit show down.
Whatever do you mean?
The puns, man. You're stealing my whole life. Come on, fear-leading squad, casketball team.
Oh, it sounds like you want to speak to Verhise, our physical education teacher.
Oh, goddammit.
He's an invisible man. He's fright behind you, as a matter of fact.
Listen, Knobjob, either back off my shtick or you can kiss this bulimic emo gangbang goodbye. Trust me, I'm a shell of a man with nothing left to lose, and I'm talking to the air. F*** it.
Mr. Crypt Keeper, you stand accused of committing 448 counts of first-degree murder. What do you have to say for yourself?
Well, first of all, I find myself here in Fright Court.
I told you before, this is not Night Court. It's just a regular court.
Well, thanks for stepping on the bit. Can I finish? How can I be blamed for murder when the entire school glamorized death?
Monster High was wholesome fun.
That vampire chick, Draculara? Her dad is Dracula. That guy's put more high-quality gash in the ground than plate tectonics.
I don't completely understand what you just said, but I am a vegan.
Okay, veganism was a 20th century invention. Aren't you 1600 years old? What'd you snack on for the first 15 centuries?
You got me. Blood of the innocent.
Monster High was a monument to murder. But all I did was carry it to its logical conclusion.
Case dismissed.
That's it? I had a whole bit about a hung jury. Where's everyone go? Ah, shit.
Unconditional, I'm not asking just of you.